Flight heading 090.
090, Continental 744.
Continental 140, heading 060.
060, 140.
Medjet 27, descend and maintain 4,000. Do not exceed 210 knots.
Okay, down, out of 5, down to 4, and do not exceed 210. Medjet 27.
Continental 744, turn right, heading 110.
Heading 110, Continental 744.
Continent 1286, descend and maintain 3,000. At 3, you can bring your speed back to 210.
Hey, going down to 3, when we get there, we'll slow it up to 210. Continental 1286.
Medjet 27, proceed direct to Teterboro.
Direct to Teterboro, Medjet 27.
Continental 744, contain the right turn, direct to Teterboro, descend to 4,000.
Direct to Teterboro, out of 5 for 4, Continental 744.
And Medjet 27, I need to just clarify myself here, maintain 210 knots. I don't go any slower than that. I do have some traffic behind you. I will slow you before you get to the field, sir.
Maintain 210 and direct Teterboro this time.
That is correct, sir. Continental 1286, turn right, heading 190, join the localizer.
190 and join the localizer, Continental 1286.
Air Canada 326, reduce your speed to 210.
Go to 210, Canada 326.
Air Canada 326, just reduce all the way back to 180 knots and that'll be your speed to the outer marker.
Okay, slow to 180 now for Canada 326.
Continental 140, turn right, heading 090.
Turn right, 140.
Continental 1286 is 8 miles in the outer marker, maintain 3,000 until established on the localizer, cleared ILS runway 22 left approach.
Read on established, cleared ILS 22 left, Continental 1286. Jetlink 3420, checking in 5,000.
Jetlink 3420, Roger. Spirit Wings 256, heading 070.
070, 256.
Air Canada 326, when you get the speed back, reduce that correction to 180 knots, descend to 3,000.
Okay, at 180 knots, down to 3,000, Air Canada 326.
Medjet 27, what are you doing here?